Hello people, this is Colin from CAM Decorations. The units are finally finished. They've got the handles on. And they're looking quite nice. They're not too sure what type of countertops they're getting. But I do like the blue, I really do, I think that really pops. But it'd be interesting to see what is fully done with the countertops in place. You see these little chopping boards? There you go. Just slides back in. And here we go with these doors. Got a little light that goes on inside there, inside. So, this kitchen has taken 10 days to complete, start to finish. You know, and it's been a lot of hard work. I just want to show you, it's all been masked and stuff. As you can see, the masking tape is still in there. But, it's all completed. Look at that for a little touch. That looks nice. So, let's get these steps out of the way. This unit holds the wine rack and the fridge freezer. Let's go back. So there it is. It's 10 days work. Let's go to the utility. And there you go. Job completed. Wall done now. So, and look at that. A laundry rack for the ceiling. Which is, I've got to say myself, pretty damn cool. Never seen anything like that. Old Victorian pulley rack for drying your laundry. So, personally think it looks really, really cool. So it is. Mark Wilkerson kitchen, finally done after 10 days worth.